The only tenable cause for the rapidly fatal head injury in this case is that it occurred as a result of impact due to the effects of bomb blast. Whilst her exact head position at the time of the detonation can never be ascertained, the overwhelming conclusion must be that she did not succeed in getting her head entirely below the lip of the escape hatch when the explosion occurred.
All the information that is necessary to establish a true cause of death, how can you possibly...
In essence, all the evidence indicates that one suspect has fired the shot before detonating an improvised explosive device.
Our lawyers have been given this report. Senator Farooq Naik has been handed this report. The party will look at it and give a detailed reaction once we receive the whole detailed report. For us, it is difficult right now to either reject or accept such findings because we have not seen the full contents of the report. But from the media highlights that we hear and the question that you ask me, it is difficult to agree with the finding that says that she did not die of a bullet injury. However, we do not reject the report outright because we have not seen its detailed findings. The government of Pakistan has been constantly muddying the waters on this investigation, creating deliberate confusion, unfortunate.